Alex Driscoll at best, bigger than Red Scott Flowers, invisible Ursula, bully teacher, and Christy Evans, their song, Shaving Your Pussy. What a darling. Lee Bond was banned from playing in the cup final. Holly Evans can touch the tongue with the nostrils. Alex Hogan's made me realize you don't have to be smart to pull girls. It's more useful to be big. Missing Hanford is a 50 to give me 200 lines, still level what a woman. Derry Wilson, my skinny brother with a massive cock, concave chest, Miles Oldham tells his mother to fuck off, family scream and got fingered in the science lesson. Biology for you. Will Riley was the first boy to smoke a split before class. Will Riley was also the first boy to get a blowjob before class. Nicky Jones was the first boy smart enough to go up the high just like Danielle French. The first girls made me so hard I learned how to swim. But Robert Smith made sure I never got a look in. Mary Richards was the first girl to give me pings in my chest. Fat Terry fell out when we kicked the ball out. And Kyle Clutterbuck was the first boy to lose his virginity. Lindsay Corbin didn't invite me to a party. He said, come, Michael said no after I stroke. And you sing that teeth was the first boy to make me laugh my head off. But I was the first to get out. And thank fuck for that.
Any other ones?
I think that's all the poems I've ever written.
Health and well-being.
We've only got about that might.
To be a libertine!
Oh shit, I can learn that one properly, yeah.